Now, let's demonstrate how can we build a simple road network in Scenario Editor. At the beginning, we can click this icon, New Road Definition, to clear any existing road or drafts in the Scenario Editor. Let's start with the street segment. On the Set menu bar, we find the road segment, left click and press. Then we can see all the segment options. We click Street. The first click will define the start node. As you can see, the X and Y coordinates are equal to 0 at this point. The second click will define the end node and the length, also the start angle of this link can be fixed afterwards. We can also click this right across to delete it. Another useful skill I want to share with you. When you create any street segment, we can press F9 on the keyboard to enter the snapping mode. In the snapping mode, we will find the lengths and angles are always increased with a factor of 5 or 10 and will be an integer. If you do the right click, then you can also access to all the segment options easier. Now, let's add another turn segment. And make it longer with another street segment. We can click this icon to make the road locate at the center of the drawing area. We can also click here to hide or show the info window. The next step is to build a junction. Before that, I would like to add another two links. Yeah. The next link will be created by a point list. The first click will give a start direction, and we do the single click to define the shape of the point list. If you want to finish this point list, you can easily double click and give it an end direction. Now we select junction. In the junction mode, we can see all the possible junction arms can be captured automatically. After you selecting all the junction arms you want to add, double click, you can see the junction is created. And you can drag this blue point to fix the junction angles or enter parameters here directly. Now, we can save this draft first time. We click here to choose the option Save Road File As and give it any name you want. We click OK. Now, you can lock the file from your project folder. Now, we will work on this simple road network continually and build a parking lot on Link 0. Click Object List, Link 0, we will see Link 0 is highlighted. And there is only one line section at this moment. The first step will be create another two new line sections on Link 0. I will introduce you this line section tool. Click it, and click two times to define the start offset of the new line sections. First click, second click, we can see two more line sections are created. We can click parameters to change the start offset. Now, we got a line section 1 with 60 meters long. The next step is to build a parking area. First, I will introduce you this line tool. We select the driving line and move your mouse near to the reference line. You will find this orange place. Click it. A new driving line is created. And click into parameters. We can edit the parameter of this new driving line. We can change the width. Also, the tube from driving line to parking area. To make it look more beautiful, we will edit the point list of this new driving line. Now we can see the new parking lot is created. We can also add more road segments to make this simple road network more complex. First, I will create another street segment here. And create a virtual junction. A virtual junction can easily attach a new link to the main link. By clicking 2 points on the main link, we can see the new junction is created. By dragging this highlighted area, we can easily change the junction's position. We can also edit the junction links. A junction link connects different junction entries on a simple junction, like the virtual junction. We can add a new junction link by selecting different points from here, here. Now we can see a new junction link is created. We can also delete the created junction link by selecting them from the object list. Or click them here. Now, we can create a new route and start a simple simulation. By clicking the route icon here, we can find two options, route editing and route generation. Route editing means we can continually select the line path, the green line with arrows, one by one, until somewhere we want to stop. Now we can see the route 0 is generated. We can also rename it by ourselves. Another option, route generation, allows us to pick the first path of the link and the last path of the link, which means we just need to select two paths, and there are some other options. Fastest and shortest. Keep left or keep right. Click generate route. We will see the new route is generated here. Give it a name. Route 1. Before I start simulation, I would like to check how this road network looks like in our visualization tool. If I click here, 3D preview, MoonX will be opened in the preview mode. Now we can see MoonX got opened in the preview mode. We can drag this progress bar to move the yellow slider along with the route that we just defined. We can also click this triangle forward and change the speed here. stop it, or make it backward. Now, we can add ego vehicle and a simple manual. Firstly, we define which route we'll be driving along with, and we set an easy manual by limiting the driving time. Also, select an ego vehicle, IPG company car. Now we can start simulation.